Give me a minute, folks. Still trying to test out some certain things really quick. Hold on.
And what can I do is for you is... See ya! You cheated back!
I thought for a minute he said cheating bitch. Anyway, this is a live stream for Random Conversationist. We used to have been Death Watch, and now we actually found a permanent name. Unless we, for whatever reasons, change it. But this is the Random Conversationist's live stream. I am Vonnie951 as my YouTube channel, and I'll be putting this on the Random Conversationist channel, so do not fret and do not worry. Go ahead, say hello, come say hi, and yeah, give me one more minute to that. I've already played this game a little bit, but I decided to restart just for you fine folk. So let's do this. Go ahead and leave your comments on the side. I'll try to answer them throughout this live stream. And do whatever you can. I'll be quiet during the cutscene so we can all hear it. Sorry for this long intro, that's the purpose of this game. Oh shit.
There I am. Conker the King. King of all the land. Who'd have thought that? But how did I come to this, I hear you say? And who were those strange fellows that surround my throne? I hear you also say. Well, it's a long story. Come closer, and I'll tell you. It all started yesterday. What a day that was. It's what I call a bad fur day.
Conker's bad fur day. Subscribe to our channel if you can at Random Conversationist. You can follow it through my feature channels on my YouTube channel, Vonnie951. I'll be signing for the cutscenes.
The guys, and they're off tomorrow to some, I don't know, fight some war somewhere. Anyway,
I'll see ya. Love you.
I think she bought it. Conker, put the phone down. Right. Whose round is it?
Yours.
What, again? Okay. Can someone lend me a fiver?
Fiver!
I don't feel so good now. You guys enjoy yourself and all that, and I'll probably see you sometime next week. I gotta go home.
I'll go this way. Oh, no, that's the toilet. I'll go this way. Yeah, that's better. Oh, that didn't look too good tonight. Ooh, hang on a sec. Sorry about that, old chap. Gotta go. Can't quite make it out. Anyway, it seems pretty familiar to me. Well, what's that? This way, I suppose.
This has a long intro before the game, so again, I apologize for not playing the actual game yet. But this is how it was on the 64, which I originally had the actual cartridge for. Ha! Fun fact.
It's gonna be one of those days.
And now we are finally at the beginning of Conker's Bad Fur Day, where you actually get to control Conker yourself.
So good. Oh, that's the last time I drink it.
His eyes all bloodshot red, like, fuck. What has this jerk been eating? Nah, I'm pretty close. I never entered a state in the water, so. Oh, he was like awful. I never entered the water when he was drunk before. So that was actually a quick thing I wanted to do. Oh, birdie. Fuck yeah.
Glad you're there.
What's that? What's that? Hey. Who are you?
Oh, hello. Can you help me? I need to get home and go to bed, because I don't feel very well at all.
Oh, no. No.
Oh, so you can't help me at all?
Yes, I can. Maybe.
Okay. What's your name?
Beardy.
Beardy? You haven't got a beard.
No. Birdie. I scare birdies.
Okay, Birdie. So can you help me?
Right. Step over here.
I know for a fact when I put this on YouTube, it is gonna have the age restriction on for purposes for certain scenes.
You see those buttons? Actually, you'll find that contact sensitive. And well, actually, the press B.
Press B.
Oh yeah, the light comes on, and it makes a nice ting. Where's that ting noise? You guys ting. Turn up, ting. That's it.
That's it?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll press B.
B!
Oh.
Hello, my friend.
So, what does that mean?
It means contact sensitive. It's sensitive to contacts. Try it over there.
Okay.
Or you could try it again.
I'll try it again. I'll do some more, but I want to get Conker unfucked.
It would seem to me that these give me just what I need at that moment in time. Oh, I see what he means. Context sensitive. Clever. Oh, I feel loads better. Right, let's get out of here. Oh, and by the way, if for whatever reason you want to skip all these wonderful cutscenes, then just press the L button. But you will have to have watched them at least once.
Like how it says L buttons, and it says select, they didn't change the audio of the game at any point, so I really like that. So it's all the original, not the live and reloaded, uncensored version. This is the uncensored. Yes.
Thank you very much. I'm gonna go to bed now.
And I love this part. Aw, man. Yeah, he says, fuck off. Swim, damn it!
Oh, I can't seem to get any further. I'm sure there was something. Ah, yeah, now I remember. Hold the Z button down, and I should crap.
LT.
Now then, what was it? Oh yeah, press A to jump extra high. Then A again to do that funny helicopter tail thing, and that makes me hover. I should easily get across that gap. Are you sure you got that?
When you play this game though, right on the right stick makes the camera go left. Like, it's inverted. When you go down, it goes down. If you go up, I think it goes up. I always hate that. You're gonna need to open that door anyway. Now we go over here, we gotta pull that lever. I don't want to do his shit yet. I'm gonna need the key. I've already played this game on the 64 once. And already being it, and I put it a little bit here, and I deleted my already saved file, so I can start over just for you guys. So we're gonna do that. Bitch. Get back here, you motherfucking key. And it's not working.
Hang on. Something missing here. Didn't I have a... are you sure you've got that?
I skipped that by accident, sorry.
Something missing here. Didn't I have a... Try pressing B and see what that does. Are you sure you've got that?
Hold on, ladies and gentlemen. I gotta write something really quick. Actually, where the hell did it go? Oh, but yeah, you do get to see funny animation stuff.
I thank you.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm back. Sorry about that. Fuck! You bitch. Fuck you, Key. We don't need to get the key again, but I kind of want to, just to fuck with them. But nah. Oh, you son of a bitch, I hit the jump button. Let's get back to the story at hand. Swimming across the damn riverbank again, whatever the fuck it's called. Jump! Ah, he has floaties, he doesn't know how to swim. Not until you get the confidence pills, anyway. Bitch!
Ah, who's this guy?
If you think you're coming this way, you can think again.
Oh, you're a real charmer. I just want to get past, please.
No, I don't think so. I've only just got comfy. Have you ever sat on a piece of Gothic architecture for 200 years? Gets right up your ass, you know. Thought it was about time to move on to a bridge, say. And I'm not moving now.
Isn't it a little bit early in the day to start talking about Gothic architecture?
Well, if you care to come a bit closer, we can discuss things of another nature.
I remember if you didn't do that key sequence, he would have just hit you all the way down to the falls. I just skipped it.
A frying pan. You stupid little...
Actually, I don't think you would have been able to hit him until you got to the key part. Otherwise, he would have knocked you down. As soon as you got closer, I think it would just fucking knock the shit out of you off. Context sensitive. Oh boy.
Plunger with dynamite. I think I know what's gonna happen now.
Where's the TNT for that?
Yep. Fantastic. Let's go and get some shut-eye. Finally.
Jump! Hover! I call it tail capture. Oh, and by the way, there's a sequence that you will meet Death, but you will not meet him just yet or be able to get any lives until you at least die once. So I'm gonna try to do my best not to die. And then if I die, then I have to collect tails to get more lives. But every time I restart this game, I start back with 3 lives, even if I had, like, let's say 40 lives, and I got out of the game, and I came back, and another day, I have to turn it back on, yeah, I go back to 3, it's not automatic, I don't keep the 40, be warned.
What is it like? Make a good entrance. This is going to be important.
Oh, Professor. Welcome. I have a job for you. As you can see, the table.
The table? Ah, oh, yes.
sorry, I spilled the milk again. Oh, that's not good, not good. Let me have a look at this file. Yes, I think I see the problem. I will see what I can do. She must give me a moment, though. I'll come back later.
Don't be too long.
I will be as quick as I can, sir.
Because we know what happened last time.
On it all well, on it all well. I'll go now.
I don't want to have to get the duct tape out again.
Yes. Wait, no. Andrea, I don't want you to get the duct tape out again. Goodbye. Goodbye.
I wonder what he did with the duct tape.
Duct tape? I'll give him a duct tape, asshole. I'll come down here, I'll show him what the duct tape is, I'll show him where to stuff it. Stupid f***er. All I do all day is try to sort his stupid problems out of asshole. Anyway, so what were we? The milk, the table. What should we do with this? Clean slate. Anti-gravity chocolate is kind of working. That's voodoo. Out the f***ing window with that.
That hovering chocolate will be your health. You only discover that now, as soon as you hit it. The chocolate bar can carry up to 6 pieces. Feel free to leave any comments and whatnot. Yeah, if I were to fall off, let's say here, I would literally lose a piece of chocolate, which is stupid as fuck. The first thing you will have to do is go to that bee. Let's see what Queen Bee's problem is, motherfucker.
Ooh, those nasty, nasty wasps. Whatever shall we do? My beautiful hive is gone. Oh, I'll never see it again now.
Well, what do you want me to do about it?
Please get it back for us. Otherwise, I don't know what we're going to do.
Okay, calm down. I'll go and get it for you. Now, where is it?
Oh, just follow the signs. Oh, whatever I'm going to do. This is no good.
Okay, for one, you kind of conquer, like, technically put himself in that place. Here would be one of the tails, by the way. It would literally be my tail. I'll just jump, and I'm going to get an extra life. Anyway, Conker, he technically just put himself in that position, like, what do you want me to do about it? But it's not entirely his fault for getting himself into that situation. She just kind of complained to him for, like, no fucking reason. And Conker didn't even say, hey, what's wrong, or anything. It just fucking happened. Just so you should know. Fucking wasp.
Hey, some wise guy's trying to steal our nice new hive.
Come on, wasp. Let's go get him.
Yeah. Let's
get him! Hurry, dude, don't stop. Just fucking run. All you gotta fucking do. And don't hit that middle, that would literally slow you down. Hit the long way. But you have to, or she would've got killed by the long way. Don't worry, they won't hit you as long as you just keep moving. Alright, I think if you move backwards, you're fucked. You can move on the grass, too. It's not gonna hit your target, it's just that one area. Over the fucking top.
Eat that, mother buzzer.
More like motherfucker. Most of the shit is over the top. Like, damn. But it's funny.
Mr. Squirrel, and none of this would have happened if it weren't for that no good husband of mine. He's gone off, you know, with another woman.
Oh, really? That doesn't surprise me.
What?
Nothing.
Anyway, as a reward for your good service to the bee community, I present you with this.
Somebody call for me.
All right. we can't, that fucking middle area, we cannot go anytime soon. You have to get in later in the game. The other B area, we can't do in a later game. These guys are assholes.
It's like one of them skills.
I reckon we should get down there and kick the shit out of him.
Alright, well, wait till he comes up here, alright.
Okay, then, yeah.
The only thing that really sucks is, like, there's nothing, like, indicating, like, where the hell you're shooting. Like, no pointer or indicator. It's all, like, guess.
It's me again, Mr. Scarecrow Birdie. Right, what seems to be the problem? Oh, yeah. You need manual. Otherwise, that doesn't work. Manual. It cost you.
Oh, how much?
Got any Mepsi Pox?
What?
Don't matter. Actually, $10. Long time. You love manual, long time.
There you go.
There you go. Manual. Just press B.
Come here! Come on! I
want to
go back in there! Hurry up!
Okay. Help me.
Yeah, take the
guy
for free.
Ah! Seems to be an instruction book. Oh, I see. It's for the more complex stuff. It'll appear the first time you use a more complex gun. And if you need it again, then press L. And B at the same time.
Select and B.
To skip it, just press B. Spectacular. Let's see now. Use control stick to aim. And C button to fire.
LT.
That seems simple enough. Okay.
Use the stick that you move your character to fire. Dude, like, there's no indicator, like, it's all, like, a good guess. Fuck! Oh, thank God. Ha, asshole. Fuck you! Alright, Conker, choose the way.
Let's see. That way or that way? That way smells a bit hooey. Let me see.
I mean, you could go that way, but I'm going this way. Just like pretty much any other game would. Oh, I want to talk about the table afterwards.
The key elements in this experimentation here. We have the table, yeah. The milk in the glass, broken. Ah, I see problem. Oh, and the silverware. Seems to be a... I must do some experiments, I think. Yeah. And we will sort this out. And then my head... Then, my lord, we will see who uses the duct tape.
About that table, why can't you just fucking carve like new piece of wood or some shit just to fix the gap? Instead of putting Conker on the spot, this game's been out for years, so who cares about spoilers? You guys already know the great Mag P is coming up soon. Or why don't you just make a new fucking table? I mean, that would have just solved the problem, and then you could have focused more on the teddies than to fucking put Conker on the spot for no damn reason.
I say, little fella, you better get this fat ass bitch off of my back pronto.
Gee, so many people around here want me to solve their problems. What are you gonna do for me then?
I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. You get rid of that freaking mouse critter, and maybe I'll help you out. Just maybe. Oh, just one more thing. you make one of my friend, Bert. Just mention my name, Jack, and everything will be just dandy.
Fuck you! He said fat bitch, though. But yeah, you could fix the table literally carving out a new piece of wood or finding a piece of wood that's tall enough to fix that gap.
Hi, you must be Bert.
I'm Bert.
Jack said
he's Bert.
I'm opening it for you here, and you can get on with what is ever that you're trying to do.
That's all you do? Great.
I love the cheese. The way they scream. I want to get them close to the gate as possible because then I don't have to worry. Then I have more time and less worrying about these cheese blowing up. I like how they talk. Oh god, that was a close one.
Hey, open the bell.
Like how he screams.
Hey, open
the bell. That was nice. Ooh, I'd like another though, if that's okay.
Sure, man, that's okay. I know you're like normal, cause you're nice. You don't have to take this way, but I want to. Fucking bitch. Ha! You fucker. If you fall, you lose a piece of cheese. Okay. When you're on the side like that. Oh my god! Yeah, from that height, you see what I mean? Like, you'll lose. Chocolate. Chocolate! Big SpongeBob chocolate! He screams like a little bitch.
One more should just about do it.
Are you sure now? Just Tima? Philip? Remember? Now just about do it. Fuck you, you fucking rat. I completely thought I missed it. Just so you know. Screams like a little bitch right now. Yeah, he's somehow still alive, with his head blinking, his eyes.
I couldn't have lasted a moment
lot longer there. Thank you very much, Mr. Squirrel. Now, there's something real neat inside that barn. You just gotta get in there, Sonny.
I opened up the barn door on the other side, which I just gotta go get to. Never heard anyone use the word tanked to say they're gonna get fucked tonight or drunk. I find that a little hilarious. I swear, if I lost chocolate there, I would have been pissed. I like how they're all turned around right now.
Hey, you over there.
Huh?
Yeah, you. Apparently there's something real neat inside this barn. I can't quite see it myself. Unless, of course, some guy's jumping around stinking a horse poo's real neat. Which, of course, it isn't.
This is pretty neat.
Hey, Frankie! I think there's a little fellow over there. He's just coming in through the door. I think it's your turn to kick his. Is it your turn? Is it his turn?
Yeah, I think it's his turn. Yeah, Frankie, go and kick his ass. Go on, kick his ass.
I ain't kicking him. But it's always my turn to kick their asses. Frank, just get over there and kick his ass, Frankie, for f***ing sake.
Yeah, go over there. Kick his ass. Somebody's got to kick his ass. It ain't gonna be me. I'm a brush. Yeah, you don't kick ass.
But I'm a paint pot anyway. I'm a f***ing paint pot. Go kick his ass. Okay, I'll kick his ass. I'm not going over there. Come over here. Okay. Hey, here he comes. Quick, just keep still.
Okay. Okay, the haystacks will not hurt you. As you can see, I'm literally jumping in front of them. And they're not gonna hurt you. It's that pitchfork that's gonna hurt you. And these guys are assholes, so.
What the damn diddly squat are you doing in my barn?
Well, I never. It's a talking pitchfork.
Not from around here, are you, boy?
No.
Damn.
I'm from the 21st century.
I don't rightly recollect liking your type. Therefore, I conclude that I'm just gonna kick your butt all around this barn like there's no tomorrow. I'm just gonna stick my big fork right in yous.
Were your parents related, like before they were married?
Right.
Damn.
I'm just gonna give you a whooping. Here we go.
I know I said I'll say silent during the cutscene, but I just couldn't. I already did it to a few cutscenes, so I'm sorry about this. Just avoid it. I think you can jump over it too. As long as he sees you, you pretty much can fuck him. Oh my god, I'm right here! Mama! Fucking suck! Oh, dude! This one's kind of fucking hard to get that last haystack.
Come here! I got you now, boy! That's enough playing hard to get!
Oh my god, I was on him! And okay, for one time you hit me. That was right on him! How do you miss? Yeah, you can squish him.
I've seen some kicking ass in my time, and that is the crappiest kick ass I've ever seen.
Yeah, it's pretty crap. As kicking ass goes, it was abysmal, and you is a stupid bastard. Isn't he? Yeah.
Yeah, he sure is. So, what are you gonna do now? Kill yourself, because that's what I recommend.
Yeah, you should kill yourself. And Matt, we got a rope right here. And we got a rope.
Yeah, we got a rope. There you go.
What kind of friends are you? I just... In that case, I is gonna kill myself. I'm gonna kill myself right now. That's all there is to it. You.
Look at the dicks. How can they be friends?
What are you doing? You stupid bastard. This demon got a neck.
Yeah, look at you up there hanging there. You stupid bastard ain't got a neck, are you? He ain't got a neck, has he?
I already said that. Shut up.
Okay.
I don't believe this. I don't appear to have a neck of any description. In fact, I ain't got an esophagus.
Oh, diddle die damn. I's gonna be up here for some time.
You're gonna be up there for some time. Diddle die damn. Shut the fuck up. And let me continue the game. Fucking B. I kinda wanna do his thing right now. I know all the B's locations. And then I'll get back to the pitchfork.
So, my nemesis is defeated. Yes, it's me again. Right, time to wander around aimlessly.
Boom. Who the fuck says they're gonna wander around aimlessly, and why the fuck would you wander around aimlessly? Okay.
Hey, buddy. Can you spare me a dime? Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, they always ignore me. Hey!
What do you want?
You know, in my own country, I am a king.
Oh, really?
Yeah. That bitch threw me out. Apparently the hive keeps getting stolen. Well, I don't care. I couldn't fit in the f***ing thing anyway. You see how fat she is, bitch. Now I'm reduced to the states of a bum.
Anyway, I gotta go now.
You're like the rest of them. I ain't gonna tell you about the big-breasted babe then.
The big what?
Thought that might have got your attention.
Okay.
She's lovely. That's why the wife kicked me out. All I want to do is pollinate her. Oh, she's got stigmas like you wouldn't believe.
What do you mean? I thought you said you had big...
Yeah, over there, behind us.
Hang on a second. Breast. She's a sunflower.
Yeah, what did you expect it to be? She's a sunflower with big breasts. I'm a bee. Stupid bastard.
Okay, I'd like to get offended now.
Sorry. You gotta help me out, buddy. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Well, what's in it for me?
Cash?
That'll do. But I thought you were begging.
Yeah.
You got fucked. To activate the next cutscene, you gotta go here. I'll do the barn after this one. I wanna do this first.
Hey, can you help me out here? There's a guy over there, he said he wants to... Someone to do with stigmas. Not quite sure. Pollinate you? That's a bit strange. But...
Go away. Ooh, that big tail of yours is far too tickly.
No, you don't understand. Hey...
Get that big, long, hairy tail away from me.
I'll suit yourself, then.
Be like that.
In a way, she was... personally... In a way, she was trying... It looked like she was trying to seduce Conker in a way, but even though she was telling him to get away, still... Thought I'd point that out. I like how it moves. It looks like an idiot. It's funny.
Tickly bee. You're pacifist. And you only like to tickle people. Ticklish flowers. Like sunflowers, maybe? I think I got a plan.
Okay, we're gonna find all the bees first. You can run as far as you want, and I think the bees will come to you. Everyone's here. There's five in total, and one of them's gonna be at the top of the barn. I'm gonna get the one at the top of the barn last. If you were to hit any water of any time, the bees leave you. So I'm gonna get these three. There, two are on the top of the barn. One's where I got the cash, the other one's gonna be in a higher place.
Yeah, I think they work. Oh, looks like I need more. Where could they be?
So I only get two more left. You can go here. Fuck you! Ah, you son of a bitch! I'm gonna get on those guys. God damn, the rats. It's like goddamn bottle. Shit. There's one.
Just wait.
One more's up here. Okay, the game is fighting with me. There we go. Remember, I haven't died yet, so I haven't met death. So no, I don't meet death. Nor can I get lives. Last bee is right there. Oh shit. Be very careful and use the camera angle to your advantage here. As soon as you hit that water though, the bees leave. Only the ones you care about.
Come on, this way.
Best decision to make unless you want to die. Then be my guest. This is why on YouTube I'm gonna put on the rated M content. Or I'm gonna put the age restriction. This is one of those parts I was talking about. And this is nature, so kind of works with it.
Thanks very much. I'm going in. Wish me luck, fella.
Who told you that? And why would you watch? Look at him and that reaction. Oh my god.
Cheers, little fella. I feel like a new man.
So do I. Conker, honey. Fancy going for a bounce?
A bounce? Okay. Now this is what I call a platform game.
And this is what I call Conker being a smartass and this fucking genius and I love it! If you don't hit the jump button, you're gonna jump all over. It sucks, so you better hit the jump button on that.
Hey, I'm here. Hurry up. Pick me up, shithead.
Excellent. Jetpacks and butlers. Here we come.
Now I'll do the rest of it. You're going to need to collect as much money as possible anyway. You're going to need to. If you want to keep progressing the game, you're going to collect these dollars. When we got there, we're going to need Mr. fucking NPC Crate Asshole over here. Okay, you can either like walk across this path and try to burn him, or do what I do. It's fucking smarter and simpler. Now here, you don't have to be pitch perfect, you just have to throw the shits. He'll purposely try to dodge, you just gotta do it like 3 times. Or maybe a few more. Then you activate the cutscene. Then you jump down.
This is gonna hurt.
It was smart to say dumb fuck.
I don't repeat everything, do I?
Yes, you do, actually.
Oh, sorry.
I think I lose the chocolate.
Thank you, Mr. Squirrel. I was hanging up there by my pretty little neck. It was like one of them new executions you hear about.
Yeah. Anyway, what are we gonna do about this guy over here?
Well, what do you want to do about it? I'll do anything for you, because you is my bestest buddy in the whole wide world.
just a second.
Thank you.
What are you doing? Get off me! So, what exactly did you have in mind?
Well now, just hop on the back here, and we's gonna go for a ride.
Yeah, okay, but don't get any funny ideas now. This is purely a means to an end.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I wanna get my chocolate back. Use the normal attack line to distract him when he's looking behind. Doesn't explain the fire though. Terminator! Buff you, asshole.
Buff you, asshole.
I'm gonna get the chocolate. The chocolate should be an infinite respawn, but I don't know what the time consumption is for that. Fucking hell, man. Light till it turns around. Now strike his ass. Oh my god. It's supposed to stop at one point. He doesn't come on this. See, okay, so he does stop, and I'm just being a dumbass trying to do it, and he's not stopping.
Ow!
little squirrel fella. We showed him, didn't we? Yeah, that was a piece of cake.
Yeah, it was actually. That makes a change.
I love this music.
I like the sound of that music.
I love how they break the fourth wall.
Susie, 9mm.
I'm right here, sweetie pie. Just tell me where to shoot.
Alright, for those who don't know, you see those pipes, just get behind them. The guy's getting ready to fire the missile, so do whatever you can to avoid it! Those take two chocolates though, and your ankles hurt. Have to get him close to it, that's all that matters. Then you can get up to him. And jump, press the B button on that do not push button. One breaks his arm, one breaks the other arm, one breaks his body. This is one of the pipes. And that's when you totally defeat him. As long as you're in the circle, he doesn't fire the rocket, so plan how far apart he is from the thing. And he shoots two rockets, so make sure you recover from both. As I told you, the second arm is broken. Make sure you know which pipes you destroyed. So that's why when you're in the circle, look for the last pipe. The pipes already have a circle, which means you can't use them all. There's one other pipe. Stay inside the circle. I'm fucked. And do it one last time. One more time! He's dead.
Definitely showed him that time. Hey, Frankie.
How do they learn Frankie's name? The broomstick or the fucking, or the fuck is called pitchfork?
Mr. Skull, I think I'm a daughter.
You don't look too good. You may be all right.
What do you mean all right? Look at me, I'm broken in two. I'm just firewood from now. They'll be using me as toothpicks before you know it.
No, you'll be all right. Come on.
What are you going to do?
Well, I got an idea. Okay, let's see.
Hey, hold
duct still. Tape.
There you go. Good as new.
It kind of feels all right. It ain't so bad after all. What do you think?
Yeah, it looks great.
What do you mean? That looks great. You know, thank you, Mr. Squirrel. I think that of all the people in the world I've ever met, you has got to be the most generous, kindest, nicest, loveliest guy.
Okay, yeah, no need to get sentimental. Anyway, we gotta find a way out of here now.
Yeah, you could be right.
Yep. Yeah, typical.
Anyway, Mr. Squirrel, I've gotta go. See ya.
Oh,
bitch. Oh, well. I just saved you, and you don't save me.
Don't like the look of those wires. Better be quick.
Go to where it says exit, and if anything, I use the hover ability as much as possible, because you'll be able to get to your area faster. And by swimming. And this is why I'm constantly clicking A. I don't think it really gives you an extra boost in getting up the ladder faster. If you don't cut all three of these wires, this game will progress without you, and you'll die. There's three wires at every time you throw, and I think there's like two or three sections you throw. So now you don't have to worry about it. The wire's not electrified, so you should be fine. Remember, use the hover ability. Much as possible. Giving you guys tips. This game's been out for years, so if I give any spoilers, fuck it, who cares? Eventually I'll fight the Great Mighty Pooh, but I think I'll make that as a part two. Yep, that thing. You're kind of playing guessing game. This one fucking perfect when I first played this out, you guys. Actually, I think there's only two parts and that's it. I thought there was three. Now I can get it going. So fucking dark though. I wish I could have made this full screen. I can't. Just have to wait for the water to rise. This guy will, he'll fling you up to where you need to go, but be ready to hover because you will take damage.
Hey. Here I am, you greedy bastard.
Greedy bastard. That's what I am.
Who wants to be a millionaire? Me, actually.
I do. You actually do have to go up here in order to activate another sequence, which you will need to do. But there will be wasps on the ladder, so be able to avoid them. You'll need to go on these platforms, but you can. And this is what I was talking about. You're on a pattern, and unless they fucking hit you, there's no way in hell you should take damage. Do have chocolates on these things. Oh. Oh, God. Chocolate time. I'm gonna hate one part later in the game. I'm not gonna hit it anytime soon. I'll have to do that as a separate thing, but I'm gonna hate it. Guaranteed. I'm gonna get hit. Oh shit, he goes up. I didn't even know that. Like, last time I did this on the actual 64 and on a playthrough before actually doing the stream, he fucking straight up hit me. This is a cutscene. There's no water there no more. You get that money and you're done with this part. I was watching one of the videos though, like, because this game is Rare Replay and it has unseen footage or whatnot of the game. There's a section of whatnot where we can look at the making of Conker Bad Fur Days, and one of the developers was like, I went back and played Conker recently, and I was like, damn, I did not like this part at all. Like, if he could redo Conker, like, he'll change some stuff of the game that we all know now. But he said he would have changed stuff to, like, be differently, or, like, certain aspects or certain parts. But, other than that, though, he did say, though, like, if they were to ever make a sequel, like, it won't be, he doesn't think he'll be able to do it again. And I think it's because of all these new movies. I mean, you can easily make parodies off these new movies, but he says he wouldn't be able to do it again like he did now. Sorry, I had to adjust my headset. Well, I think they can make a sequel besides the Project Swerg. I don't want to call that a sequel.
Cool. I'm gonna have that gold card before you know it.
I'm not calling the Project Spark Conker's Big Reunion a sequel. Although I do enjoy the first episode and I wish all the episodes were out at this point. It's taking fucking forever. But I think an official sequel should be made though. I think it's possible. I mean, you got a lot of new movies. I mean, you got superhero movies, you got shitty movies, you got great movies. You can just use them for fucking laughs. Okay, in this next sequence, I don't even know if I'm gonna play anymore. You're gonna go in the poo area, but we're not gonna meet the Great Mighty Poo just yet. Oh, in 2 minutes, it'll be my birthday. August 9th is my birthday. Go ahead and subscribe to... Fuck. Oh yeah, he doesn't talk in his fuck. Go ahead and subscribe to Vonnie951, that is my YouTube channel, my personal channel, and go ahead and check out my feature channels. Which one of them is called Random Conversationist, which is my group's channel. I will need to enter that building. Not yet. I can activate the cutscene here, but I'm just gonna activate it and leave it. It's not gonna do anything real special.
Get the impression somebody doesn't want me to be here. They certainly don't want me to go that way. Think I'll go that way.
Well, I'm not sure. Like, I know the bridge breaks. There's a hole right there, which you can't get unlocked until later on. Fuck!
Is it safe, I wonder? Let's find out.
No. Oh, thank God. The thing is, though, like, when I went down there, like, on the original 64, I could not find a way out. And I was, like, fucking trapped until I left the damn game and opened it again. I am not doing that. See, like, it looks like there's no escape. Oh, there was a fucking thing? I don't even know. I guess. I didn't even notice that till just now. I didn't even notice that in the 64, so... Fuck, I kind of screwed myself over now. Fuck.
Uh-oh. I think it's about to... Oh, heck. Doesn't like I'm going that way just yet.
I didn't even know this fucking rope. I left last time. Oh my god, now I feel like an idiot. I did that on the 64. Every time I fell down in this area, I literally just restarted the game. I feel like a dumbass now knowing that. Oh, thank god. I probably could have died from that night. For all I know, this game's physics. And it is now officially my birthday. I am now 20 years old. Haha! Thank you. Thank you very much. I earned it. Oh my god. Okay. Not the building. Ah! I'm sorry, you gotta go to here. That throws at least a poo. A poo ball. There's a cutscene. And another one afterwards.
You better hurry up. What are you looking at?
Nothing, sire.
Good. Ah. I think I can hear him.
Eureka! Eureka! I found it! I found it! Yeah! Eureka! Nice shot! You'll never get spot! I think I have found the problem. Snap! We have here, if you look, the table. If you analyze the table closely, as I have done, most particularly, you will see. That there is a gap. And we are not talking any old gap here, my lord. It is a sizable one. Now, milk goes here. What happens? We have the fulcrum here, the milk here. The veg problem, not good. Milk falls off because of a gap. Yeah, that is what is the problem. The gap.
I think I see. And the solution?
Now this is where it gets complicated.
I was mulling over what would fit in the gap. I tried many things. I tried elephants, pot plants, many things. But the one thing, and I was sure of it at the time, I was sure it was a rodent. Sure enough, it was. This one. Furius squidstellius. To use the proper vernacular. To the layman, the red squirrel. This red squirrel.
Yes. Squirrel. I've heard of them.
You have?
Yes. So?
So it's a simple, Malish. We need a squirrel. And we put him here. You know, spill your milk, we don't get duct tape.
Gentlemen.
Yes, my liege.
Get me one of these red squirrels.
Yes, my liege.
Yes, sir.
Hey, right there. How you doing? Hi, how you doing? Come in now. Yeah, sit down, what do you want? Oh, this place really smells. Well, she wear like dung beetles and you rolled a poo around. Knows what for.
Oh, really?
If you want some poo, alright, get your ass in there. There's these cows. Get them in there. Get them to crap, and I'll make you a bowl of poo. And you can do what the hell you like with it. Go on your break. You still here? Oh, charming.
Yep, charm. That cash right there, if you saw. You cannot get it right now. You have to get it in a bit. And since I haven't died, I still can't get a life up here at all. Until I meet death after death. Until I meet death after death. Pretty much. That alone will start you over back in this fucking area. It pisses me off. That's automatic where you fall like that, so don't worry, he won't take damage. Jump. I need to go in that circle. I didn't really have to jump over it. I'm good right there. Oh.
See any poo here? Oh, hey, excuse me, hello? Yeah, you. friendly type. I'm looking for some poo. I know it sounds pretty strange, but...
What up, people? You get to fuck people off.
Red. I don't like red. I hate red. Go away.
Whoa. Take it, he doesn't like red. What? I don't see anything red around. Oh. Here we go again.
Alright. The prune shit should literally be behind this shit. This is where you go. And again, I restarted my data so I can start over. This game's amazing. Why else would I play this game? One people are dumb fucks who don't play this game. Yep! And I proved my case. Keep going. What the fuck? Keep going. And run on this fucking piece of shit. Now we got prune juice.
Now logic would denote that something that drinks that is gonna get the screaming squits.
The shits.
Ah, that looks distinctly like a target. And there we have a bowl. Yes, I think I get it.
Now we got that chocolate again. I swear to God, I didn't think that was gonna hurt me. Play a game. Olé!
A cow. Now that could be useful. Right. This looks like it needs a little bit more hands-on control. He's a bit of a wild one.
That time again, is it? Oh, I see Boogaloo's is out here again. Oh, well. There's a nice little patch. I think I'll have a little bit of grass. Moo.
Moo.
Need to get her over there somehow.
Olé!
Yeah, cool.
Gonna get fucked, cow! Fuck you!
Stop your nonsense, young man. Goodness me. I've quite lost my appetite now. I'm gonna go for a little meander over here. Actually, I feel a bit thirsty. A nice little beverage should wash this tasty grass down lovely-like. This looks quite nice.
Lady-like,
looks
apparently.
Looks a bit cranberry-flavoured. Lovely. Tastes a bit hot, too. Oh, I'll have some more. It's like the screaming shit it is. I'm out of here. Oh.
Thank God I'm gonna put the YouTube age restriction on when I put this shit on Random Conversationist. Hey, you joined and the cow was shitting, so that's your fault, bro.
For a while, just in case, you never know.
Looks like he's just about ready to go.
And fuck you! Get back. Come on. Olé! Olé! Actually, I still need to avoid it. Olé! Bitch! One more and it's good. Ow. Olé! I'm gonna constantly say that until we're done with this sequence. Olé! Actually, I still need to hit this target. Oh, it'll be a while. Oh my god. They're also doing a favor, move them. Now I should hit it. Yep.
Kick ass.
Is it kick ass? I think it is. Ben! Oh my god, serious. I missed that? I didn't think I was gonna react that fast. Either way, who cares? Okay, I'm gonna do you a favor and then just. Thank you. Ready, you fucking cow! Fat bastard? There you are. That. Ole!
Seems to be filled up with poo. That should do it.
I'll jump in there. And because I still have not died, I will not be able to get a tail for a life because I have not met death. Confidence pills.
Confidence pills. Yeah. Hey, I feel a lot more confident. Yeah. Won't need these anymore. And if I'm a lot more confident, then I should be able to swim underwater now. How would I do that? Let's see. Press B, and that should submerge me. Then, once I'm underwater, hold down B to make me swim. Point the control stick in the direction you want to go. That's it. Are you sure you've got that?
Yeah, I got that. Yeah, there he is. Go under there, and you will receive cash.
Hey! Hey, what about me? Here I am, you greedy bastard! Yeah, more spondooly.
Spondooly. Exit.
Yeah, there it is. Over there. Big ball of poop. Oh, thanks. You're welcome to it, mate. Yeah, thanks.
Okay, we're gonna need three balls of poo. Three different reasons. For those three reasons, we will continue to fight the balls of poo. Drop it! Don't go down that or you die. You're gonna ignore this asshole. Use hover to get across quickly. Money's calling me. Oh my god, how did I lose life? Like chocolate. I can activate that cutscene, but it won't work. Which, that cutscene will be important if you want to continue progressing. Go, 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 oh, oh, go, 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 go. Try getting in there and you'll get hit. What? Oh, no, 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 no.
You ginger bastard.
Cool. Laughing all the way to the bank.
I don't understand how I'm losing chocolates for hitting that. I take the ball of poo as it grows bigger up in this hall first. They can get rid of a goddamn dung beetle. Or should I say dumbass beetle? It's in his jacket, it's not in his pants. That's where the money's at. One stick of dynamite! And a big fuck you! Fuck you. One more bottle of poo coming in up. Hell. Hell. Yes. He ate it. He ate the ball of poo.
Hey, Colin.
alive till he gets back. Damn. I've already been in this game, so I already know what to do. We're gonna be able to get past this big ball of poo without taking out that dumb deal. My god. I thought I was gonna lose my ball. Oh shit. Poo, shit, get away. That will give you access to the great mighty pool area, but we're not doing that. And I think I might call it quits for now.
Hey, over here.
If not, I'm gonna do that fucking cat shit first. I'm not gonna do the great mighty pool. Or else I won't be able to do the cat shit that easy later. Because going through that area will send me to a different place. I don't wanna do that many.
Hey, without doing this area. Mean, you ginger bastard?
Can I hear? Get the goddamn base out of shit! Good time to use it. Alright, I'm gonna end tonight's stream. I'll see you guys next time. I will be doing this area. With the fucking dogfish and the catfish and the gas and the guinea. 10%! Yes. Who cares about fucking spoilers? And yeah.